Alright, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today we're going to freaking Disneyland. That is right. This is like the first time in a long time that I'm going to Disneyland. And yeah, my parents surprised me out of nowhere on Christmas Day. I think it's Disneyland. So yeah, I'm excited and hopefully I have a lot of fun. But yeah, I'm going to bring you guys with me and show you my freaking experiences. So yeah, let's get right into this.
When can we meet? Cause baby, I've been trying to. You on the move, let's move to find some time soon. You know I love the view.
Oh, welcome back. We're here at Disney, as you can see. We got all this over here. It's freaking amazing. 12 years long. Freaking hyped. Ready for Disney. Whoa!
Oh,
look at this. Oh, wow. I did not know. Look at that. California Adventure. And this is on the ride across the way. Welcome to Disneyland. Woo! Oh, looks good. Looks nice. It's in 60 FPS, by the way. You're welcome. How long these lines are. It actually didn't take that long, believe it or not. It was pretty fast. So, yeah, I'm glad it was pretty fast. It didn't take that long. Welcome to Main Street USA. I believe it's called. Whoa! Hey, look, it's the White House. That's where the new president Trump is going to. Wowzers. Oh man, looks like Trump's gonna be a great president, am I right? Ha 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 ha. That's where this is. Something about 1972. Some sort of monument some guy made. That's pretty cool. That's nice. There's a lot of paintings here. Oh, there's the man himself. Honest Abe. Yeah, because he was really honest. His wife and lots of people. Welcome to Tomorrowland.
The fun in one.
Welcome to
Sunset. So ask for Star Tours Travel Consultant to book yours today.
Turn us around this instant before we get into trouble.
I knew it!
Oh, shoot!
Prepare to be boarded, Captain.
I'm afraid there's been a terrible mistake. I am sleeping.
We know you have this rebel spy on board.
I have never seen that man before. Oh, dear. For a go.
Don't underestimate my power. I want that spy.
We got Rogue One right here. We got Imperial Shuttle, yeah, the one from Krennic. Some Watchmen, and of course the Death Star is when it was being built right here. A bunch of cool stuff in here. Look at that, even got something called a launch bay. X-Wing from the Resistance from Force Awakens. And then the TIE Interceptor and the Pilot as well. And then there's the Slave One from Boba Fett. And then you also have Jango Fett as well. Yeah, you even have like little drinks and stuff for added decoration. It goes down here though. Oh, yeah, this is where the bar tower goes. Yeah, yeah. There's plenty of decoration over here.
Directly over the losses in.
grief that surrounds us is a biological community that thrives in.
All day, and I've been standing in lines all day. It's horrible, but I guess it's worth it because you know the rides are pretty fun. But still, Disneyland, you need to step up the game with the line waiting and stuff. But yeah, so far it's been a pretty fun day. Check the time. Oh, it's five. It's five, exactly five right now. Yeah, so we still have like 7 hours left till the park closes, so we still have a lot of time. I'm gonna try to get on like all the fun rides. Just been getting on like the rides that haven't been taking a lot of time to get into, but I'm gonna get into those.
You should also definitely check out this view right here. Look at this. I'm on top of the Mark Twain Riverboat, right? And this is like it's the boat that Mark Twain owns, right? He's the author of that really good book that we read in English class, and you should definitely go check out that video I made on that book. I'll put a link in the description if y'all want to watch it. And this is his boat. I think he owns it, I'm not sure, but I know it's named after him. As you can see, you got a river, but the reason the boat's not moving is because it's on this thingy called the Rivers of America, right? And it's linked to this Star Wars land that's opening in like a couple years, so we're not going to be able to move this boat until next year in 2017. So yeah, and then you got the nice view of a bunch of people walking. I also know there's over there, but I just see a bunch of people. A lot of ducks in that pond. Look at that little duck. Yeah, it's a pretty cute duck, I say so myself. But yeah, as you can see, and you got like a bunch of the I think this is Frontierland, I believe is what it's called. Yeah, there's just a bunch of people walking around. Yeah, I'm gonna try to go on that roller coaster over there in a bit. And
it's pretty dark, man. But yeah, I'm about to go on Splash Mountain after this. Just waiting for my family to get off the Winnie the Pooh ride. And we're about to get freaking splashed.
Check this out. This is pretty freaking cool. Still haven't gone on the Matterhorn because it's been a really full line. Like literally a circle over here. Look at it is insane. Oh, look at it. It's a small. Look at that. It's freaking looked. It's beautiful. Oh man. It makes me want to show some tears on this one. Pretty cool. Oh, look at this. Wow, that's a small Christmas tradition.
We have to wait half an hour just to get into the freaking ride, which is stupid.
You can easily find some time, right? I guess.
Thank you.
happens. We're at the hotel right now. We got off the It's a Small World ride and stuff and left. They ended up canceling the fireworks because apparently there was a lot of winds. There was really wasn't any winds, but oh well, I guess. Overall, it was pretty fun. I mean, the one thing that sucked was probably paying $95 for food. That's too much. It's outrageous. And then also having to wait in those long lines, that pissed me off so much. But still, I guess I had fun. I didn't get to go on all the rides, but I didn't go on most of the ones I wanted to go on. Now I guess I'll see you guys on the next one.